A very kind request to you, please subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for further updates.
Well, hello dear friend, in this video we will talk about the number of seats available in the UP states on the state quota and the All India quota. We will discuss one by one. We have taken these seats from the seat matrix of the official site of UP State Medical College seats. So I suggest you can go over there and also can download and get the verification. Let's see if one by one, like start from the, as ask me, like here is the information. Talk about the KJMU, LKG. So here state quota seats are there, as you can see there. Yeah, the state quota seats is there in this pattern. And that is general total, how many seats are there and the category wise you can see, so on. Then it is in this OBC categories are there. Thereafter SC categories here and the ST category one by one. The all also manage that the what will be the physically handicapped and considering all. So if you talk about the number of seats for MBBS, like one by one if you'll go, KGMU total 29 seats are there. Then GS, VM, KNP, how many seats are there, like 14 seats are there. Then for Agra Medical College, 12 seats are there. MLN Allahabad, 13 seats are there. Then MLB IJSS, 8 seats are there. So on, if you'll go one by one, like a Medical College of Banda, which we are talking about the seats availability, for the total number of seats available is 135. So 135 seats for the state quota, so which is a very good option for you that you can get the admissions, guys. So be happy and apply accordingly based on the colleges. As you can see, if you are not visible to you, I request you to go to the website and check it out. Here is the list of the colleges name and the total number of available seats one by one. That could be really helpful to you. And if you ask me, sir, what will be the for the All India quota seats, so if you talk about here, it is the All India quota seats. As you can see, it is written over there, All India quota seats. And it is the college wise if you go, and the MBBS wise, courses wise, and it is also the BDS was also there, but mainly focus was on the MBBS. The total number of seats here is for 79, which is an All India quota seats. So very good options, like earlier was the state quota and plus the All India quota. So very good chance for you guys. If you talk about the All India quota seats, if you want me to discuss, let's I'll discuss you for like the some of the colleges, like so here it is, like let's discuss based on this. If you talk about the category wise, if we'll go, so here it is the like the KZME. Well, let's discuss first one, the KZMU LKZ. So seats for All India quota seats are 5, then 13 for KJM, SNMSC, Agra 11, LN Allahabad 13, so on. You can see 5 to 10 seats are still available. And if you talk about the total number of seats, so total number of seats are 79 for the general categories for the All India quota seats. So the overall total number of seats are there. So basically that will be really helpful to you. If you want such type of information, so please like the video. Thank you for watching the video.